first. Did you steal the cookies from my cookie jar?
Ah.
No, that is a lie. Get out of here, buddy. Hey, everyone. Dan here from the Diamond Minecraft. Welcome back to Minecraft Pocket Edition, where we are back inside the Pocket Lab. We've got a few animals in here, and you'll see why in a second. But of course, we've got the biggest animal of all. It's Treros. How are you doing, buddy? I hope you're doing well, and I hope you're excited, because we've got quite a big mod to go over today. So today, we're going to be taking a look at the Portal and Gravity Gun mod, because it is awesome. The pigs are excited. Oh my goodness, look how excited they are. They're ready to go. Oh my god, that's so cute. Anyway, oh, the sheep is excited as well. Oh my goodness, so much excitement. Anyway, let's open this bad boy and have a look at all the items. So we have a few different portal guns. We have a little book that's going to help us to discover what the mod is about. Gravity guns, jumpers, blocks, boots, and turrets as well. So let's start off with this book right here. So I am going to tap on a block to open it up. And it's a really handy GUI kind of thing where you get all information all about everything. Look at this. So much information, so you can actually be able to learn the mod yourself, or you could just watch this video. So I'm gonna go over all of this cool stuff. So let's go back, shall we? By scrolling to close, and then let's just get rid of this. Otherwise, I'm gonna be opening it all the time by accident. Let's put this back, and let's grab the portal gun, let's grab the gravity gun, the jumper block, boots, and turret things as well. So, the first thing I'm gonna go over is the portal gun. Check this out. So this is me without something in my hand. This is with me something in my hand. And on the left, you can see we've got a blue color, and on the right, you can see we've got an orange color, which obviously corresponds with the orange and blue of the portal gun. So we're gonna start by putting our first blue one. Oh geez, I don't want to mine anything. I don't want to mine anything at all. I want to press the blue button and fire out a portal just like this. So check it out, a portal has been created. So where we want to come out is going to be here. So let's fire an orange one right there, and let's jump through the blue one and see what happens. Here we go, boing, and out we come from the orange one. How cool is that? And if you just want to override it, you just throw another one down, just like this, and it will throw another blue one down. Now, it looks like it destroys the blocks, but if we throw down another blue one right here, you will see it doesn't actually do that. I want to try this by putting a pig through here. Go on, pig, go through. Can you go through the portal? Go on, you know you want to. Oh no, it's killing him. I'm so sorry, piggy. Oh no, oh. Oh no, that's bad. That's so bad. I did not mean to do that. But anyway, let's swiftly move on, because you can put these in the ground as well. Let's jump in, and then you'll come out of the orange. And if you go into the orange, you'll come out of the floor. How cool is that? Let's put an orange one on the floor, actually. Let's do it. Here we go. Oh god, that's actually hurting me. Right then, let's get this out of the way. Otherwise, we are going to be hurting lots of people we don't want to hurt. Let's put one over there. Is that going to go? I don't think that's going to work. Right, let's put them up high so that no one accidentally goes into them. An orange one over here, please. Let's just put it right there. So that is pretty much the portal gun. Very cool indeed. And then we've got the gravity gun, which I'm sure most of you, if you've played the PC version, would have seen before on my channel. And it works exactly the same way. So let's grab this sheep here. And all you need to do is hit it with the gun and it will grab it in its hand. Look at this. So cool. Very cool. Look at its legs. Oh my goodness, look at its legs go really, really fast. Run, little sheep. Run. So you have two options, as you can see on the left and right. We've got drop, which just drops it, or we can pick it up and shoot it. Get out of here, Mr. P. Oh, no. Oh, that was far. That was really far. Oh my goodness, you know what would be awesome? Let's grab this piggy here, and let's fire him into there. Let's see if we name it. Go, 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 go. Get out of here. There we go. Oh, geez, I forgot it didn't work. It just hurts them. So you can fire these guys really far. You can do this to any mob you like. Let's get him out of here. There we go. And it fires really fast. You can pick up a creeper. Be like, no, you're not killing me today. And just fire it out of here. So let's move on. That's pretty much it. You can drop, shoot, and pick up stuff. Very nice indeed. You can't do blocks just yet, but it's fun just doing it with mobs. Right then, I'm going to move over to this block, which is a jumper, but also this block as well, which is the long fall boots. Now, this is a piece of armor, so let's put it right on. And we're going to need this for the jumper because it's quite interesting. So let's put the jumper down here. And what happens is, basically, you jump on this and you will get flung in the sky, but you're gonna need the long fall boots, because as you can see, I didn't get hurt that much from damage. So let me just jump on this. Here we go. Actually launches you quite far. Oh my goodness, but I took no damage whatsoever, when usually falling from that height will, I guess it will almost kill me. But what I want to test is see if we can put a sheep or a pig onto this. Right then, there's a little baby sheep down here. Let's just drop it on top of it. And this is really handy. Here we go. Drop, drop, drop it. I sound like I'm talking to a dog. Drop it. Why won't it drop? I want you to drop the sheep on there. Oh, have I dropped it? I don't really know. Let's try this again, shall we? Drop the sheep. I missed. Wow, come here. You know what? You're not getting away with it that easy. Drop. No, it doesn't work. Oh, it doesn't work on mobs, but it does work on you. And it's a very awesome way to get around. Say you've got a giant world, put these jumpers everywhere, and you will be flying around your world like mad. Right then, the next item I want to show you is the turret, but it's a very dangerous and out of control item. So we're going to go just outside so that stuff doesn't die. And you know the score, right? Let's get out of here. We're going to place the turret down. And this is a very cool looking mob. Look at it. There's the turret. Very cool. So this is in its deactivated mode, and you can get something called the turret options. And if you click on it, you'll get remove this turret or turn it to aggressive mode. Now I'm going to do this and be very, very scared, because it will shoot me. And I don't know why. Oh God, I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. I need to turn it off quick. Turn it off. Turn it off. Oh man, one heart. Oh man, good job I didn't back off into the cactus there. How dare you, little portal gun. Get out of here, turret. How dare you. So basically, that is turning it from a normal mob to an aggressive mob. But that does mean it hurts you, but it also hurts other mobs as well. Which is why I didn't want to use it in the lab. Because it might miss. If it mistakes me for a mob, it's going to mistake Treorus as well. And that is pretty much, I think, the entire portal and gravity gun mod. And it is a very cool mod indeed. We also have different types of portal guns as well, which I forgot to show you. I'll just quickly show you those now. And they are the iron one, the lava one, and there's also a leather, wood, and stone one as well. And if we quickly grab, let me just quickly grab the book. It will tell us the difference between them all. So if we just grab the book and open it up, here we go. Information. So the portal gun bullet speed is 40 blocks. If you go up to gold, it's 30. Iron and lava are 20, and it does different max damages as well, which is really cool. So that is pretty much the portal gun mod. It's turning to nighttime, so I think it's time to call it a day. And I'm kind of hungry as well, which is bad. So thank you so much for watching, guys. If you did enjoy this video, then please leave a big fat thumbs up. That would be awesome. And also, if this happens to be the first video that you've seen by me, then please do leave it a big fat thumbs up. Also, if you enjoyed this video and would like to see some more Pocket Edition videos, Treorus, you're in trouble while I've got this mod. Major, major trouble. I'll put you down for now. It's okay. I won't do too much damage to you, but it's getting really dark now. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye! Did you steal the cookies from my cookie jar? No, that is a lie. Get out of here, buddy. 'Dan here from the Diamond Minecraft. Welcome back to Minecraft Pocket Edition, where we are back inside the Pocket Lab. We've got a few animals in here, and you'll see why in a second. But of course, we've got the biggest animal of all, is Treorus. How are you doing, buddy? I hope you're doing well, and I hope you're excited, because we've got quite a big mod to go over today. So today, we're going to be taking a look at the Portal and Gravity Gun mod, because it is awesome. The pigs are excited. Oh my goodness, look how excited they are. They're ready to go. Oh my god, that's so cute. Anyway, oh, the sheep is excited as well. Oh my goodness, so much excitement. Anyway, let's open this bad boy and have a look at all the items. So we have a few different portal guns. We have a little book that's going to help us to discover what the mod is about. Gravity guns, jumpers, blocks, boots, and turrets as well. So let's start off with this book right here. So I am going to tap on a block to open it up. And it's a really handy GUI kind of thing where you get all information all about everything. Look at this. So much information, so you can actually be able to learn the mod yourself, or you could just watch this video. So I'm going to go over all of this cool stuff. So let's go back, shall we? by scrolling to close, and then let's just get rid of this. Otherwise, I'm going to be opening it all the time by accident. Let's put this back, and let's grab the portal gun. Let's grab the gravity gun, the jumper block, boots, and turret things as well. So, the first thing I'm going to go over is the portal gun. Check this out. So, this is me without something in my hand. This is with me something in my hand. And on the left, you can see we've got a blue color, and on the right, you can see we've got an orange color, which obviously corresponds with the orange and blue of the portal gun. So, we're going to start by putting our first blue one. Oh, geez, I don't want to mine anything. I don't want to mine anything at all. I want to press the blue button and fire out a portal just like this. So check it out. A portal has been created. So where we want to come out is going to be here. So let's fire an orange one right there. And let's jump through the blue one and see what happens. Here we go. Boing. And out we come from the orange one. How cool is that? And if you just want to override it, you just throw another one down, just like this, and it will throw another blue one down. Now, it looks like it destroys the blocks, but if we throw down another blue one right here, you will see it doesn't actually do that. I want to try this by putting a pig through here. Go on, pig, go through. Can you go through the portal? Go on, you know you want to. Oh no, it's killing him. I'm so sorry, piggy. Oh no, oh. Oh no, that's bad. That's so bad. I did not mean to do that. But anyway, let's swiftly move on because you can put these in the ground as well. Let's jump in and then you'll come out of the orange. And if you go into the orange, you'll come out of the floor. How cool is that? Let's put an orange one on the floor, actually. Let's do it. Here we go. Oh god, that's actually hurting me. Right then, let's get this out of the way. Otherwise, we are going to be hurting lots of people we don't want to hurt. Let's put one over there. Is that going to go? I don't think that's going to work. Right, let's put them up high so that no one accidentally goes into them. An orange one over here, please. Just put it right there. So that is pretty much the portal gun. Very cool indeed. And then we've got the gravity gun, which I'm sure most of you, if you've played the PC version, would have seen before on my channel. And it works exactly the same way. So let's grab this sheep here. And all you need to do is hit it with the gun and it will grab it in its hand. Look at this. So cool. Very cool. Look at its legs. Oh my goodness, look at its legs go really, really fast. Run, little sheep. Run. So you have two options, as you can see on the left and right. We've got drop, which just drops it, or we can pick it up and shoot it. Get out of here, Mr. P. Oh no. Oh, that was far. That was really far. Oh my goodness, you know what would be awesome? Let's grab this piggy here, and let's fire him into there. Let's see if we name it. Go, 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 go. Get out of here. There we go. Oh, geez, I forgot it didn't work. It just hurts them. So you can fire these guys really far. You can do this to any mob you like. Let's get him out of here. There we go. And it fires really fast. You can pick up a creeper. Be like, no, you're not killing me today. And just fire it out of here. So let's move on. That's pretty much it. You can drop, shoot, and pick up stuff. Very nice indeed. You can't do blocks just yet, but it's fun just doing it with mobs. Right then, I'm going to move over to this block, which is a jumper, but also this block as well, which is the long fall boots. Now, this is a piece of armor, so let's put it right on, and we're gonna need this for the jumper because it's quite interesting. So let's put the jumper down here, and what happens is basically you jump on this and you will get flung in the sky, but you're gonna need the long fall boots because, as you can see, I didn't get hurt that much from damage. So let me just jump on this. Here we go. Actually launches you quite far. Oh my goodness, but I took no damage whatsoever, when usually falling from that height will, I guess it would almost kill me. But what I want to test is see if we can put a sheep or a pig onto this. Right then, there's a little baby sheep down here. Let's just drop it on top of it, and this is really handy. Here we go. Drop it. I sound like I'm talking to a dog. Drop it. Why won't it drop? I want you to drop the sheep on there. Oh, have I dropped it? I don't really know. Let's try this again, shall we? Drop the sheep. I missed. Wow, come here. You know what? You're not getting away with it that easy. Drop. No, it doesn't work. Oh, it doesn't work on mobs, but it does work on you. And it's a very awesome way to get around. Say you've got a giant world, put these jumpers everywhere, and you will be flying around your world like mad. Right then, the next item I want to show you.